We're here on Comer Street, right off of Baldwin Road, and this area was hit hard by the rain and flooding yesterday. In fact, if you look right down here, you see this manhole, water still pouring out of that. And if you look further down the street where this water is all flowing, you can see all of these rocks and debris smashed up in front of this car, basically wedged underneath it. And if you go even past that, you can see down at the road, the intersection with Baldwin Road there, you can see all of those rocks, bricks, debris that washed down there. That's been a big problem throughout this area that we've seen today. Now, let me show you some video from the mess that was here yesterday. Glass Run Road and Streets Run Roads both flooded out. Cars even got stuck in the high water. Today we have seen a lot of rocks and branches still on the sides of the roads, but the water itself has mostly gone down, although the creeks are still pretty swollen. Now, one place that we checked out today was at Chapin's Nursery on Streets Run. They've had to deal with nasty floods for years, of course, but they say by far this year has been the worst.
The amount of rain we've had this year, it's just piling up and the creek just can't hold it. Everything's so saturated and it's just happening more and more, and it's taking less rain to do it this year than usual.
Another look at some of this debris that washed underneath this car right here. One good thing about the flooding that happened at Chapin's, they say none of the water got inside the store this time, so that helps them. All they have to do is clean the outside. But of course, people in this area all bracing for more of this weather to come through today, more flooding possible. So they're all getting ready to repeat this cleanup process later on tonight or tomorrow.